change glasses because I can't see too well with these. Okay, here we go. Wash and draw. Wash and learn. I can't see too well. I'm gonna draw a yacht. Nice little yacht. Something that nobody could afford, only rich people, but why not? It's free to draw it. Free to draw something you cannot afford. Maybe someday. Sorry, I gotta keep looking down on this thing, because I have no idea what I'm looking at. Okay. Hard time seeing from far away with these glasses, but I can't draw without them. There you go. It's crazy. I can see better with these from far away. Not too far away. And when I get close, I can't see with these. But these I can see. When I look out, when I look back, I can't see far away. What should I do? What should I do? I'm gonna draw a yacht. Just gonna throw it in there. There's the horizon. I'm looking at a picture this far away, that's why I'm having problems. Oh well. It's a photo. Just the quick stuff, yeah, just nothing fancy. I'm not Bob Ross or anything like that. But I've been drawing since I was a kid. So. I see people doing stuff on the internet. Fancy yacht. Not really a yacht, it's like a fishing boat. Throw some purple in there. Make sure I'm filming on both cameras. Yes. Yes, I am. Oh, it's vertical. You gotta be kidding me. Shit. That's not gonna work. Oh well. I'm gonna have to spin it in. I'm gonna have to spin it around. It's a sunset, but I want to put a boat in it, only because I can. Only because I can. It's white, but because of the sunset, it's not really white, this one. It's blue. It's picking up the sunlight from the sky. Not the sunlight, but whatever. Yeah. I'm sure I'm doing. not really teaching anything. I'm just, it's a crap. I used to make this test one. I'm using purple because it kind of blends with the sky and I'm trying to. It's like a dark blue, but it's not really this one. Just creating the illusion. This is not painting. I actually draw better in Photoshop than I do in hand, by hand, but I want to show step by step how I do this stuff. Color pencils, so you can. I'm just going really fast. Like I said, I'm not good at this when it comes to explaining. But these are the waves. I'm also picking up the sky from the back into the wave so that it'll look realistic. Right now it doesn't. Right now it doesn't. And I'm trying to do it fast because I don't want to spend 3 hours doing a video. I'm gonna speed it up though, so you're not gonna hear what I'm doing. Dark to light, dark to light, dark to light. That's it, that's the effect. Dark to light, dark to light, dark to light. I'm just creating the illusion, it's not. I draw better with a paint with the drawing pencil, but I thought I'd just make a little experiment. Throw it out there, see how it. See if I catch any watchers. Gee, maybe you'll come become right. I will, something. Yeah, your drawing became viral. It's a piece of crap, so what? I'm gonna throw some black in there, because purple and black. Only because the sky is. I should have started with the sky, but maybe not. I'm working my way from. Just don't have time to spend hours on this. Huh? Here we go, with some blues. I could take this drawing into Photoshop and fix it. But I don't want to do that. Who does that? I do that. Only because I can. Does he know what he's doing? Maybe not. Does he know what I'm doing? peach color going on here. Mixing into the sky, mixing it with the sky. Just color pencils. Every color that you see in the sky is in here. Every freaking color. Just creating the illusion. It's all an illusion. Spinning it all around because I see better upside down sometimes. It's the way my brain works. It's just the way my brain works. Ta-da. Not done yet. I see some orange in this picture. I'm gonna throw some orange in here. Every color of the rainbow is in that sky. We always say the sky is blue. Sometimes it's blue. But it has every color you can imagine. Guess what? We have some of that sky in the water. How the hell did that happen? Sweet. So it is. I just lost the pencil. Okay. Gotcha. Sorry about that. Sometimes they ask me, do you know what you're doing? My answer is no. Am I trying to get something to come out? Yes. Wow, looks like a little kid drew it. Oh. This little kid got old and old and old and time is an old man. Still draws like a kid? No. Just throwing colors in there. There's blue skies, there's orange sky, there's yellow skies. You don't see the sun, but you know it's there. That's the way it works. I mean, there's even purple in this guy, too, of course. That's how you get the purple in there. There you go. Gotta check if the other camera's working. It'll be. It would suck if I find out this camera was not on. Does he know what he's doing? Does he know what he's doing? I hear you. No sabe pintar. Ese no sabe pintar. I'm going to do an experiment. My first video drawing. I just want to do something really fast. No time for details. Just something that. Waves in the distance. Waves in the distance. Oh, I'm losing control here. I don't have a pencil sharpener right now. This may turn out to be a mixed media. Pink. What is that pink? That's not pink. I lost my pencil sharpener. I don't know where it is right now. I'll probably delete this so you don't want to see it anyway. looks like there's some people there, some fishing rods. I cannot find my pencil sharpener right now. My mom taught me this. Apparently we didn't have pencil sharpeners when we were kids or something, because she used to sharpen my pencils at her. Again, I lost my pencil sharpener. Can't find it. I'm trying to look for it right now. Sorry, I keep spinning the picture around, but I see better that way. So professional. I think I lost a pencil, but I can't find it. Tell me I lost my blue pen.
There it is. 3 hours later.
power outage sound like. kinds of stuff hanging out. I don't know, fishing line or what? I should have done this from the beginning, but oh, this glue's gone bad on this thing. Yeah, I can't sign it, it's too dark. Can't sign it with white because I don't have the white. Oh well. This concludes my little fishing yacht drawing. Please like and subscribe. I got more of these in mind, but this is my first test. I want this stuff to, I don't have the experience in doing this online, videotaping my drawings. I've done so many drawings in my life, never done anything like this. Videotaping, but I do. I can take this into Photoshop and perfect it. And then print it out. I got so involved with Photoshop and drawing digitally that I feel like I could go back and fix it better in Photoshop or something. Oh man, what am I doing? Good look at it before I end this video. Nice. Ta-da!